Hello, my name is Sonny Homburg. I'm an architect and a visualization artist. I founded my visualization studio, Depth Per Image, that specializes in creating visual storytelling for architects. The recognition of my work that I'm most proud of is the nomination for Best Commissioned Image in the 2020's version of the 3D Awards by CG Architect. The purpose of my work is to sell an architectural idea through imagery. I seek to not only create captivating images, but also to heighten the quality of architecture in a project through my work with visualizations. To do so, I use intriguing elements in my images that appeal to the nature of the human mind and evoke memories that brings out emotions in the viewer. Building up confidence with a set of digital tools is the backbone that should give you freedom to be creative in your own way and solve challenges every day. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to create architectural 3D visualizations with a story behind it. For the final project, you will develop a still image visualization in a real-life urban setting. First, we will look at what visual storytelling in architectural representation is and how it can be created. Then, we will dive right in and see how we can prepare our scene file, our site, and the surroundings. Afterwards, we will develop a procedural curb with rail clone to add details. Then we will block out our building volumes and create a modular facade. We will then set up our physical camera in 3ds Max, light up our scene and use white clay renders to communicate our art direction to the client. After that, we will add assets and create basic texturing for our facade and scene. I'll then show you how to set up the render elements and render our final image for post-production. Finally, I will teach you how to balance elements into our final render, add 2D people, apply light, and finish our image with some color grading. At the end of this course, you will be able to tell clear visual statements through your architectural 3D visualizations. To take this course, you will need some knowledge about 3ds Max and a computer with this program and the plugins V-Ray, RailClone and ForestPack. You will also need Photoshop for the post-production. Communicate the essence of an architectural project with 3D visualization.